For William Webb Ellis, the rebel, the instinct to run with the ball was too strong.